You know, change is sometimes it's hard. And that's what I've been learning. I feel like this all this new music I've been writing, the second song I sang is on the EP as well. It's called Invincible. This one that I'm going to sing, that's going to be on the next project. And all this music is kind of born from a place of having a new perspective on life. So from 2012 to 2014, I took a break from music completely, and just from really everything. And I went to South America for 2 years as a missionary. So I was in Chile for 2 years, and it really changed my whole outlook on everything, because the entertainment industry, I mean, you see, you go outside and there's stuff with my face on it, you know, selling, and then here I am, like, spotlight's on me, and everybody's listening to me. It's pretty crazy, you know? And then going to do a mission trip, being a missionary, and suddenly it's completely opposite. It's all about not you. It's all about somebody else, what you can do for them. And then coming back to that, it's like, wow, my world had changed. And sometimes change can be scary. You know, it was scary going to South America for 2 years, and it was scary coming back to all of this. And sometimes you wonder, well, just like I was talking about with Invincible, you know, am I really ready for these changes? Am I ready, you know? And I feel like my spirituality really increased. I felt like my faith got stronger, and that I could trust that I could always follow the man upstairs on wherever I was going next. And even if I didn't know, if I didn't feel good enough, I didn't know if my career was going to continue or if this is what even I should be doing, I'd question that too. And I realized you don't always have to know everything. And you can still move forward step by step. And that's faith, is not knowing what's the path, what's all up ahead. It's just taking those steps, having hope for yourself, having hope for the future, having hope for life in general, and having hope for humankind, you know, mankind, human. Anyway, I'll just get to the song here, and it's about all of this and kind of that conversation I had about saying, okay, I'm gonna trust, and it's called I'm Ready. I'm ready.
Just a minute, oh. Thank you.